Hello and welcome to Online Saturday. Today, it's Tetris 99. We're going to try and get this Fire Emblem Engage skin for the game or theme. I won't be commentating through the whole thing. It's too difficult to commentate and play Tetris at the same time. I'm just not that good. And you can see, it's a limited time only. Finishes the 28th. So you've still got a few days. When this goes up, you'll have a couple of days at least. So, wish me luck, and of course in the comments, let me know if you get the win, because that's going to be my target today. So, let's go, let's try it. So, did it? Got all the points I needed to get the theme. But it wasn't my best showing at Tetris. Ah! Okay then. One final bonus match. The last time we played this, for the last theme that was on offer, I think I got like top 5. I was having no luck today. Especially that first game was a little rough. And we had one game, it was like 75 or lower, it was really bad. That last game, I was doing fine, but then I tried to move across, and with this pro controller, the D-pad is not great. So I pressed right, it went down, and dropped the next 3 or 4 things down, so... Oh well. Oh, this is a little rough start. Of course, it'd be nice to know how things go for you guys. As I'm currently in Japan, I'm playing against Japanese players, and they are really good. This game is always being played. I know a few people who still play this game regularly. Not as much as, say, Splatoon. You gotta remember this game is fairly old now. But it's still popular. So when I got to like top 20, I was very surprised I even made it that far. It was very difficult. It's like I end up having to play very defensively at some point just because that's the only way I can survive. Yeah, defensively survive and also recover from my own mistakes. So much focus. You can see there's still like over 60 left. We've been playing for a little while now. It's already getting faster. It'd be nice to end top 50. I'm making no guarantees. One game I lost very quickly. I had quite a few people attacking me. And they all sent Tetris stuff my way at the same time. I just couldn't recover enough. Well, that's top 50, and I've made mistakes. Normally when we get to like top 40, I change who I attack to those who have badges. If I remember rightly, that means that if I knock anyone out, I didn't want to do that. If I knocked anyone out, I would take their badges and I would get stronger. But the rules for this aren't exactly well publicized. A bit like Pokemon Go when that first came out, it's like, discover it for yourself. Not exactly a big fan of that. There we go, switch to badges, and they switch to attack me. Oh boy, that's a lot coming my way. That's it. 21st. I can live with that. And the extra points. So, not A, B. Alright. So, that's Tetris 99. And that's getting the event theme. As you can see there. Good luck if you try it out. Let's say I kind of only play Tetris every theme, so I'm always a little rusty for the first few games. But it's still fun, like a proper lean forward, grip the controller, and just try and concentrate. That's why I don't commentate during these. It's just too difficult for me. I'm not that great a player. But let me know if you do it, and let me know if you get the win. I didn't get top 10 this week. I think it was like 15th I got. So, until the next online Saturday video, or maybe until I catch you checking out some of the other content we have on the site. We have other playlists, and we have YouTube Shorts as well. And if you can, always head over to Ko-fi. You can subscribe to some of the membership tiers we've got. Or you could donate a little bit, you know, help buy a bottle of coffee or something. At the moment, my channel is a little too small to get any YouTube sponsorship revenue money, so kind of on my own at the moment. But until I do see you again, take care.